y'all have been killing us in the emails with this artist here. One we ain't never heard of, so y'all know the bell's coming. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here, hey, we appreciate y'all too for stopping by. But while you're here, there's a couple things you need to do.
Guys, go ahead, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything that we've got coming.
That's right, guys, because we don't just post one or two videos a day. We post
three, y'all.
Every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, you will never miss a video. If there's one thing we promise y'all,
you don't want to miss a video.
You don't want to miss an RSR video. But we got a new artist for y'all. Tell them who we got.
I'm excited because we're going back to the 60s, and the artist is Dion. The song is Runaround Sue.
Have no idea. Don't even know what to expect. 60s.
I like 60s. Remember, it's a soda pop shop type of feel.
It is soda pop shop. You could get some of that nice 60s rock.
That's true.
60s rock hits a little bit different.
That guitar.
I love my 80s, but that 60s, something about, and you're right, the guitar hits a little different. All right, Dion, Runaround Sue, hit that subscribe button. Let's check it out.
Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love. Then ran around with every
single... Hold on, guys. Y'all know, early on in the channel, your boy Jay fell in love with the crooners in this style here. A guy who could just get up there, spotlight on him, and boy, he gonna give it to you.
This is like more than just crooning. Like, you know how Elvis sings with like a lot of angst? Like, this is really like already like,
listen,
it's like a begging angsty already in 19 seconds.
And he's got the voice.
It's nice.
She took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
Hey, hey. Oh, shoot.
Keep away from a runaround to hell. Hey, my miss the lips and the smile on her face. The touch of her hand and this girl's one embrace. So if you don't want to cry like I do, I keep away from a runaround to whoa.
Hold up, my question right now. How are those people in the crowd sitting still
just
watching?
Well, no, they don't even look amused.
That's what I'm saying.
He looks like he's having the time of his life. You're right.
They would have to hey, Jay, you're going to have to sit down.
Like, are you not getting up doing the Carlton now?
We're going to have to ask you to sit down. People behind you can't see. They're all just sitting there. I mean, and maybe I guess that's the requirements at maybe like a club or something like that. But you know your boy Jay be acting up because I love it.
Well, how he's singing right now is so beautiful, how he's harmonizing. And then I like the deep tone of the band members in the back that are, I don't know what word they're
with
saying.
With that clap.
Yeah, yes.
I like it. This is fun. I'm glad nice. Y'all was killing us in the email.
Keep away from a runaround to a paid out.
Lay away.
Yeah, keep away from this girl. I know what she'll do. Keep away from Sue. She likes to travel around. Yeah, she loves you and she'll put you down.
Runaround Sue.
Stay away. away from Sue.
No, it's funny because he's like
a little dirty.
Yeah, he's talking about her. He's just, you really feel like you're just kind of sitting there with your friends, chopping it up, talking, and he's saying, "Stay away from her." Like, she loves you, then she puts you down. She runs all around town. He has nothing nice to say about Sue.
She trouble. Stay away from her. And it's still killing me. No one in the audience is like feeling it.
I feel bad for you if your name was Sue and the song came out. You probably heard this song on the playground. People probably called you Runaround Sue
so much. But I really, really like, and it doesn't say, I guess it goes by Dion, the way that he like tails off on his words.
That's where I think that I get the angstiness. Hum, yes.
It's the hum that
he holds the last little syllable.
And then if you notice, he's doing like a little scatting kind of.
Yeah, he's entertaining.
Very entertaining. He's an entertainer.
Yeah.
Perfect. Now people love to put you wise. She goes out with other guys. She's a moral and a story from that guy who knows. I keep away from a Runaround Sue. Yeah, stay away from that girl. Don't you know what you do now? Whoa, whoa.
Keep away from that girl. Don't you know what you do now? They liked it at the end. You
I like Dion, man. Dion, I feel like it's been a minute since we've done some 60s, but Dion, hey, you're going to get us back next. I thought
he
it was really cool.
He kind of set the tone, didn't he? I mean, he could sing.
He had really cool like ad libs in there as
His
well.
Band was cool. His I loved the sax, and I think that they fed off of him really well, and like their character kind of matched his. He was really, really fun to listen to. I would definitely check out Dion again. I wonder what his full name is.
I have no idea. So drop us what the next song by him should be, and we will definitely do it.
Or just any more 60s type of songs, because I really enjoyed that. Like, I don't know if it's just the beautiful harmonies of the 60s, but his was stunning, and with the contrast of the men behind them singing, the deeper, you know, different words,
right.
Pretty.
And then, like, the tempo of it, the high and low, it, like, it reminded me of some doo-wop, you know?
Twist. You want to twist and dance?
Yes,
yeah, for
exactly
sure.
Exactly what it reminded me of. But, guys, that was an amazing, amazing suggestion. Thank you guys for that. But that's going to be the end of today's video, and as we always send you out of here every day, not once or twice, but
3 times, y'all.
We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And we are so serious when we say every day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing. No matter what you are going through, that you are blessed when you wake up to another 24 hours. But for those of you that hit that subscribe button and you're new to the family, we welcome you guys. RSR family is the best family on YouTube. And whenever we say that, we don't mean us. We mean you guys. But you guys have a goal every day just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, you gotta make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.